I address you tonight not as the President of the United States, not as the leader of a country, but as a citizen of humanity. We are faced with the very gravest of challenges. The Bible calls this day Armageddon, the end of all things. And yet, for the first time in the history of the planet, a species has the technology to prevent its own extinction. All of you praying with us need to know that everything that can be done to prevent this disaster is being called into service. The human thirst for excellence, knowledge,
l'excellence et la connaissance,
every step up the ladder of science, every adventurous reach into space, all of our combined modern technologies and imaginations, even the wars that we fought have provided us the tools to wage this terrible battle. Through all the chaos that is our history, through all of the wrongs and the discord, through all of the pain and suffering, through all of our times, there is one thing that has nourished our souls and elevated our species above its origins, and that is our courage. Dreams of an entire planet are focused tonight on those 14 brave souls traveling into the heavens.
That man's no salesman. That's your daddy.
And may we all, citizens the world over, see these events through. Godspeed and good luck to you.
Freedom crew. Independence crew.
Take care of yourself, kid.
Freedom's out of range. Attention in the firing room. The oxidizer loading is complete.
Independence on the bridge.
Attention all personnel. We are T-minus 2 hours in the program hold.
Okay, gentlemen.
You're our warriors up there. God be with you.
You're already heroes. Just sit back and enjoy the ride.
All right, MTD, you're clear to launch.
We're T-minus 20 seconds.
T-minus 15. We are ready to go for other ways.
Preston Miko.
Houston, this is that kick-ass ride.